Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to do a review video on this Louis Vuitton mini Porsche. Mine is in Damier Even print. Let's take a closer look. There is a Louis Vuitton Paris logo on both sides. This is the front side and same thing on the back. When you see the side view, there is a little leather tab with a made in stamp. Mine was made in France. And it came with a gold chain and gold hardware. It's very shiny and nice. This side you are not able to detach it, but on the other side there is a little clip and you will be able to detach this part. And it has the LV logo on both sides. And a zipper pull also has a LV logo on it. The other side as well. And when you open it up, it's nice and smooth. And it has the beautiful leather interior. This is what I like about Damier Even. And it has the big one compartment, no other pocket in it. It's a little mini SLG, but it holds a lot. So I'm gonna show you what I actually carry on this little item. So when I carry my big bag, this can be used as my cosmetic pouch. So I usually carry my Chanel compact in it. And a lip product. This is from Chanel. And put it inside. And I usually carry my lip balm with me. Let's put it in here. And I will need my perfume. This is a mini size from Nest. Put it in here. And I usually carry my eyebrow pencil. This is from also Chanel. Put it inside as well. And last item is my eyeliner. This is also from Chanel. It inside as well. And let's zip it up. You can close it nicely and use this one as a cosmetic pouch. And sometimes I use this one as a mini clutch bag itself. So when I just quickly grab and go, I will need to have my wallet so my credit card and ID can be in, and this can be my wallet inside of this mini Porsche. So let's put it inside. And I will need my key pouch with my house key, office key, and all of my keys are inside of this little pouch. And put it inside like that.And I will need my key fob and put this one at the end of this corner right here. And I'm gonna put my lip balm on top of it. And let's close it.Very compact and nice, and you can use this one as a little clutch or handbag. There is a few ways to carry this one. You can use this one as a pouch itself, or you can detach this with a clip.And attach to the other side, the ring right here, and use it as a wristlet, like that. Or if you have a longer chain or longer strap like myself, you can attach that on these D-rings.On both sides. Let me show you. It doesn't have to be from Louis Vuitton. Mine is from Louis Vuitton, but listen. But you can use any kind of longer strap and attach to this little mini pochette.And carry this on as a crossbody or shoulder bag. Let me show you my shot. So here is the little my shot for you. I just attached the longer strap on this mini poche and wear this on as a little crossbody like that.I love the versatility of this little handbag. It's a small leather good, but as I showed you, it can be a little handbag or little a clutch. It's a weatherproof, so you don't have to worry about the weather if it's raining or snowing out there. Also, it's a very durable. It's a coated canvas, very durable, easy to clean.I love this one so much. It's very compact and classic. It's a must-have item in your collection, in my opinion. Only one cons I can think about, you are not able to fit your phone in it. I have my iPhone XR, it's not able to fit inside. Other than that, it's very nice. I love it so much. I have been using this one for...many years, but still in pristine condition, looks pretty new, it's never get old, and I highly recommend it. If you are thinking to start luxury collection, I think this is a good start with it. Hope you enjoyed this video, and I will see you on my next video. Bye!